I do want to touch on Kilauea. Kilauea is not erupting, but over the weekend, there were a lot of earthquakes. And that is a sign, of course, that there's magma being recharged, but a little bit of elevated unrest as well. Average 20 to 40 quakes per day. Yesterday, it was 100. Ground deformation is high, similar to before June 7th, our last eruption.